An eyesore and safety concern is now gone. That's new for you today. That's after NDOT crews were out cutting tall grass at the State Road 42 roundabout today. That's near the Terre Haute Regional Airport in eastern Vigo County. Drivers say there were safety issues with oncoming traffic. NDOT heard those concerns and mowed the grass this afternoon.